neighbor, who is a policeman, pulled my husband aside and said, "Take her in the ambulance. Don't drive her there." That saved my life. My name is Kristi Cervantes, and I live in Solon. And in April 8th of 2012, I suffered a heart attack. I had no symptoms previously. I felt great. I was training for a half marathon, running 30, 40 miles a week. I'd lost 20 pounds. I was sitting down to do actually my taxes. And I had searing pain in my chest, down my left arm, up my jaw, numbness. I felt nauseous and then I began to sweat profusely. So it was really the typical heart attack symptoms. At 5 o'clock, I had symptoms, and by 7:30, I had 2 stents in my heart. And that was when I knew for sure that I had had a heart attack. They think I had a spontaneous coronary artery dissection. So I had no cholesterol buildup, no blockage other than the artery itself had sheared off on the inside and formed a flap. And that's pretty rare. They think it happens younger women who are athletic. Looking at me, I don't look like a typical heart attack survivor. So I think just it doesn't always happen to the older person who doesn't exercise or eat right. It can happen to anyone. Don't ever take symptoms for granted. Don't brush them aside or ignore them. And if you feel those symptoms, go in the ambulance. Don't drive yourself. Don't have someone drive you. Take an ambulance. The best thing about having my treatment at U of I Heart and Vascular Center was that they jumped into action immediately, didn't hesitate, did what they needed to do right away to keep me alive. And I'm here because of them, and I'm so thankful for what they've done for me.
University of Iowa Healthcare. Changing medicine, changing lives.